Francois Legault says he wants to be an economic premier for Quebec. He likes to talk about his experience as an entrepreneur and as an accountant. He says Quebec needs to be more ambitious when it comes to economic growth. But some business groups are already calling on the coalition near Quebec premier designate to change his plan for the province's economy. Legault says he thinks Quebec's biggest economic challenge is the average wage. It's about 9% lower than in Ontario, and he says the province needs to create more jobs that pay more than $25 an hour. He's prepared to hand out subsidies and tax credits to make that happen. But businesses say their main challenge is a shortage of labor. There are more than 100,000 unfilled jobs in Quebec right now, and that problem is only getting worse. During the last week of the campaign, Legault visited a bus factory near Quebec City to talk about the need for the province to create more jobs like the ones at that factory. The only problem? There are more than a dozen unfilled jobs at that factory alone, jobs that pay more than $26 an hour, and management at that factory recruiting people from overseas to fill the gap. On Thursday morning, the Conseil de Patronat de Quebec, the province's largest employers group, and more than 50 of its members, associations from across the economic spectrum, issued an open letter calling on Legault to make the labor shortage his main priority. They're also worried about his plan to cut immigration. They agree that Quebec has a problem integrating immigrants, but they say there's no reason that cutting the number of new arrivals the province accepts would do anything to help that. And they worry that if Quebec reduces the number of immigrants it accepts, even for just a few years, the province's labor pool won't recover. But on the campaign trail, Legault was clear. Wages, not the labor shortage, was his main priority. And when I asked him if business leaders were wrong to focus on the labor shortage, he says he understood why businesses would like to have a larger pool of labor, but that the economic priorities of the government and the people of Quebec are different than those of businesses.